Hi everyone, welcome to Python learning series for network engineers. In this video we'll see how to manage Cisco Nexus OS configuration using Napalm. For that, in Napalm official site you can see the prerequisites. We need to enable feature SCP server and feature NX API in the device, so we'll enable that first. Feature SCP server and feature NX API. The reason for NX API is, you can see in the support matrix, NXOS uses the backend library by NXOS. That means it uses Nexus API. And I'll be demonstrating the methods config merge, config compare, rollback. So for that, I have created a file already here, 32_nexus-route. I'll be merging this configuration with current running and startup configuration of my Nexus device. So we can verify the current configuration. So you can see I don't have any static routes. So I'll be using this file for writing the script, 32_nexus-napalm-config-management. We'll copy the script from previous video. And here in Napalm, the actual script is going to be same, only the network drivers are going to change for individual vendors. So here the thing only we need to change is the driver and device IP. Driver we need to change to NXOS. The list of drivers we can see here, NXOS, and my device IP is 67.21, and file name is 32_nexus-route. I'll comment the load replace candidate method. Here first it will load the device configuration, the configuration which we are going to merge using the load merge candidate method. Then using device.compare, it will compare the configuration, and if there is a difference it will ask, would you like to replace the configuration? If we give yes, again it will ask, would you like to roll back to previous configuration? And it will go back to the previous config. And if there is no difference, it will print no difference and it will close the connection. So we will try to execute the script now. Python 32. Okay, I need to come back. Yeah, I'm into my 05 Python demo folder. Now Python 32 Nexus config management. Okay, we are getting the difference here, but you can see we are getting some additional message from url lib3. It is saying insecure request warning, and this says adding certificate verification is strongly advised. So we'll see the details of this warning in url lib3. So here you can see they have mentioned about SSL warnings, and we are getting insecure request warning. The reason for this warning is when a request is made to an HTTPS URL without certificate verification enabled. Because in my Nexus device it uses self-signed certificate and my machine is not trusting that, I'm getting this error. But in production environment, we suggest to use the signed certificate. So to disable that error, we can use this method. But here you can see it is they strongly recommend to use the valid certificates. So we'll edit our script accordingly. Now we'll try to execute again. Yeah. Now we are not getting the SSL error. I'll give replace the configuration. Yeah, before replacing, we'll verify the config again. You can see we don't have any static routes in running as well as startup. I'll give yes. Yeah, now it has committed the configuration. Now we'll verify the config. You can see it has added the 5 static routes which I have mentioned in my text file, 32_nexus-route. Now to demo the rollback case, I have added the rollback scenario in the same script. So you can see here, once we give yes, it will ask another question, would you like to roll back to the previous config. If I give rollback, it will do device.rollback method. If you don't want to rollback and if you want to retain the configuration, you can give yes. You can give no, and it will retain the configuration whatever we have pushed. Now we'll give yes and we'll see rollback. Now you can see here it has rolled back to the previous config. Now we'll verify it in device. Show running. And you can see now there is no static routes. But earlier this had the static routes. Now we will commit the changes once again. We'll give yes. And this time I won't roll back. I'll give no. Done. Now you can see I have all the 5 static routes. Now we'll try to execute the script again. Now it is supposed to show no difference. The reason, because the config which I'm using is in this format, and if you verify my running configuration, it is in this format. So we'll replace these commands with this. Now we'll try to execute again. I'll give no. Yeah, now it prints no difference, because in the script you can see here, if the device.compare config difference is greater than 0, it should go through these steps, otherwise it should print no difference. So whenever you push the configuration, you need to make sure it should be same as how it shows in the device. I hope this video was helpful for you to understand how to manage NexusOS configuration using Napalm. I tried the method load replace candidate with Nexus, but I'm getting some error in my PC. I'll try to figure out that and I'll create a separate video for that. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.